The analysis by 38 North, a Washington-based North Korean monitoring project, is based on satellite images of the radiochemical laboratory at the Yongbyon nuclear plant. 38 North said there were also signs of at least short-term activity at North Korea's experimental light water reactor that could be cause for concern. The radiochemical laboratory images showed there had been at least two reprocessing cycles not previously known aimed at producing an undetermined amount of plutonium that can further increase North Korea's nuclear weapons stockpile. North Korea manufactures its atomic bombs using uranium and plutonium and has tested five nuclear bombs.